July 14th, what's going to happen? Amir Khan, Danny Garcia.
Khan's going to knock him out because his father just nailed him by being disrespectful.
We'll see it because he was very disrespectful the way he came across. And
worse than Paulie was?
Worse. Paulie was nothing. Paulie was an angel compared to what he was on.
Paulie was the biggest smackdown Amir ever fought. So you say this guy took it to the next level?
Yeah, his dad, yeah. And it's a shame. It's a shame his dad's not in the ring.
Well, I told your dad he could fight on the undercard. Who got into it? Was that you who got into it with him? Or
No. I'm a pacifist.
No. He said one of the managers, one of the team got into it with the dad. Trying to take him off the stage.
Asif?
Asif and him on the undercard? Can we make that happen?
That's a good idea.
Who's scared? You crazy? You want to fight? That's the topic. Want to fight? We from hood, nigga. We ain't from hood. Don't touch me. Don't fucking touch me. Put your motherfucking hands up.
Yo, relax.
Yo, relax. Don't relax. This ain't the hood.
Yeah, I think I'll see if I'll knock him out as well.
Probably, like Prince Nassim with the uppercut, huh?
Yeah. Good to see you, Ellie.
It's good to
looking
see you.
Amazing.
Thank you.
I like the hat. Where's my hat?
I'll get you one.
You
got it. I promise. You got a Showtime hat. Just don't worry about an HBO because they have to black it out. But I will get it. Hey, fans are asking me, where can they buy Amir Khan's boots? Because they can't find them. The Reebok.
They should be on his official website now.
Okay.
Yeah, he's all new merchandise and
tell
everything.
Tell them the website.
Revamped. www.amirkhanworld.com.
Because I know fans who've gone to England to buy them. And they go into the stores and the showers said, no, we're not selling.
Oh, like, no. They only have. They actually just through his website.
Hey.
So there's undercard. One of them.
Hey, try and get you in the ring against Mr. Garcia. How many rounds?
Senior?
Yeah.
It won't last a round.
That's it. One round?
One round.
One shot?
One shot.
What happened today at the press conference? You guys got into it a little?
You know, I respect Mr. Garcia Senior. You know, his name's Angel, and he wasn't an angel on the podium. I didn't know his name. If I'd have known his name, I would have tried to find it in the book.
You know, first of all, Khan got knocked out in Europe. You know what I mean? I mean, that happens. It happens to the best. But don't front and say that your religion or your God made you do it. No, you did. You did things you did in the past. Catch up to yourself. Okay, first of all. All right? Second of all, Peterson whooped him like an octopus. Hit him from all kind of angles. Then he blamed it on the judges. Come on now. When Danny start hitting you with these hammers, what you gonna blame it on? The gloves that would have rocks in it? You gonna blame it on the rocks that the gloves gonna have in it? Come on, man, listen. What you gonna do? One, two, roll out all night? One, two, roll out? That's what you wanna do? Come on, man. When Danny start hitting these hammers on you, man, you gonna say, what the hell am I in? You gonna sit there and fight. That's the way it is. Listen, you're overrated. July 14th and still undefeated. Super lightweight champion of the world, Danny Shrimp Garcia. Okay, that's how it is. It is what it is. I get that from Sam. Thank you very much.
He was very disrespectful, I thought.
But there's a big fight. Amir, maybe another title. He's a champion. Danny Garcia. What's going to happen July 14th?
Oh, without a doubt, I think Angel has pushed Amir another 20%, so that's good. He can keep going like that.
He motivated him?
Yeah, of course he has. And he'll do the job. He'll do the job properly. He's got to win the fight, and then we'll sit down and see what he's going to do in the future.
But members of Team Khan, this has been a very tough experience for you guys. You guys were all set for a major fight. You were excited. You got it down. And then it got canceled, and now you have to start it again. How are you guys doing?
You know, it was disappointing for everybody, especially Amir, more so for Amir than anybody else. He's done all the hard work. You know, from behind the scenes, we can start again. We're happy to get this fight on July 14th, and we're lucky that Golden Boy did a great job in getting an opponent. And to us, it's about the business again, and outside the ring, we'll do what we're good at. Inside the ring, he'll do what he's good at.